enough of you here already?
He's going into the crossbow!
Time to snoop for some info. What will this little birdie tell me? Let's see what else this base has going on. Looks like a supply room full of weapons. Be a shame if some Spider-Man wept them up. Two blinds down. Let me find the base location for the next one. I think I can put this to better use than them. Had a weapons deal going down.
Look here. Anybody to say
something? Spider-Man sighted. Hate to interrupt the business meeting, but
wait, here you
go. I don't.
You're gonna regret coming here, Spider-Man.
You guys really don't know when to quit.
Stop fighting us.
Where are you going? Yeah.
There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my God. Thank you.
We're almost there.
I'm not ready to move to the...
There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
Sorry, I blanked out there for a second. Who won?
Reinforcements.
Time to see what they've got cooking. Time to dig deep. Map of the Upper West Side. Wonder how they afforded a place here. A base at the abandoned hotel? Gonna get some unexpected room service. Time to head to that hotel. No need to book a room online, right? According to the blinds, this base is their weapons depot. Not for long.
They'll know it in there. They go again.
This area is clear. Move on to the next.
Between bravery and stupidity. You are crossing it.
One down. Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters. Nice! Now take out the last one. About Kraven's family before they get here.
Oh.
go. What's this?
Little Anna. You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises. Go on, then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
God, his entire family, all dead.
This whole time we were getting ready for them, and they just destroy each other? And Kraven gets to continue his hunt. Good thing we cleared out his strongholds. This is so messed up.
Okay, so they're all just dead then. What do we get? The last hunt suit. Ooh. Pretty cool. And it's a shield. Oh, Miles gets one. So they're just... Oh, styles. Okay, and then what's Peter's styles? Oh, I need more city tokens, apparently. Okay, well. Nice, level up. And we got 4 skill points. It's city points. I'll do the flame mission and then probably call it, because that'd be 4 hours.
I must say, you are glowing.
Still. Thank you.
I'm going after her. Still breathing.
Oh, damn.
I don't know if the flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their crimson hour doomsday
is.
She just runs in. Crimson Hour supposed to happen? Why Brooklyn? What's Oscorp got to do with all of this? A warehouse, scrapyard, parking lot, library? What's the connection?
Some concern amongst you recently concerning our losses at the clinic. My concern is that you thought of them as losses at all. Those embers who fell revealed themselves to be unworthy. And though we miss them, we have only grown stronger without them. So, when little Miss Yuri and the Fool's Beacon come to visit us, you show them how worthy we are. Trust the flame, for everything burns.
Who is this guy?
Huh. For everything burns.
Look, a flame. They want the world to burn so they can live in what's left.
Kind of like Carnage.
No!
What now?
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof
clear
team?
Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
You're late, Fool's Beacon! Left behind!
Don't you know? Only squares show up to parties on time!
There's no stopping the prophecy!
Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn's just the beginning!
What do you people want? Now to clear the rubble.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The Fool's Beacon himself! As I prophesied! No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can...
God damn it, Yuri.
If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
And you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri. Trust me.
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time you escaped! You didn't find the bodies! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Yuri. Because I don't die.
It's not like I want to free him!
No! You just want to go halfway!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
Enjoy this a little bit!
Get out of my way!
You know I can't do that!
Can't see shit.
You care more about being good than doing good. Always have.
Oh.
You used to believe we could do both.
Yeah. Then I grew up.
You talk like I've never saved anyone.
Oh, and nobody died under your watch? I doubt that. You're the one who wanted to wait to come here! If we had followed your plan, the flame would have escaped by now!
I know you're better than this!
You're a fool! And you're not the authority on justice! Why would you be? You're just a man in a costume! Playing hero! How many times have you messed up? Too many!
I've never said I was perfect!
Stop acting like it and let's kill him!
Yuri! You okay?
You need to figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him somehow.
Oh, we didn't go. Yeah, we need to go see. Yeah. Say hi to Howard.
Looks like Howard needs me. He and Pidgey are okay.
Peter. That's the one he wears far from home, I think. So this is that. That must be homecoming then, right? That must be homecoming. Hey, Howard.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming here. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river. Those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
Alright, adventure time. Let's go.
I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park! Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on! Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though! We'll keep looking!
What's the song going on?
Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views.
I lost my thing.
Jet stream. It's time to really fly.
Which way are we going? This way?
Like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons.
Skate on the water.
Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
I ran into the water. Dude, how am I? There you go. There you go. Not yet.
Place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard?
Howard? What are you...
Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh, no.
Oh, Howard. No.
Looks like natural. Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was.
Oh, Howard.
He's finally on that adventure with his wife.
That got a tear out of me. God damn it, Howard.
Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
God damn it. Believe you made me chase those pigeons in the first game just to die on me in the second. Son of a bitch.
Stolen tech.
God damn, there's a lot of them. After that sad fucking ending, I'll take a break now, because that was such an awful note to end on. I'm now sad. I'm severely sad. I am super sad now.